Will. Does your confidence come from your wardrobe? It's amazing, by the way. I love it.
Thank you so much. You know, I don't know. I just, who doesn't like to wear a suit? This is a big event, you know. If you give me half a chance to wear a suit, I'm gonna come in with a custom-made suit from scratch, straight from the fabric, fitted perfectly on my fantastic physique. But I don't know. My confidence comes from my performance, my work in the gym, my work ethic. You know, they don't work harder than me, and they don't want it like I want it. You know, so my confidence comes from looking around at the division. I don't see anything in the division that troubles me. Not one of them. They don't move like I move. They don't think like I think, and they don't talk like I talk. That's my confidence.
What do you think about the way I'm dressed?
You look all right. If I'm being perfectly honest, the green shirt with the grey suit—it's a weird kind of combination. The suit
doesn't
work.
Yeah.
Thank
you. I appreciate it. Hey, you asked.
One more question for the media.
Don't do that again. You need to burn that shirt right now.
Does it not look? Is it not a bit weird? The grey suit with the green shirt.
It's pitiful.
Exactly. It's weird.
Was that your idea?
It was the wife.
And you sat in the front row with that bull.
No more media questions? Anyone? All right, let's go to the fans.
Dustin,
do you really think you're physically capable of pushing me to the limit?
Yes. You see, that's the thing, John. Like, honestly, like, that's the thing. I do.
That's good.
And it's like, you're going to stand across the cage for the first time against a guy that believes in himself as much as you do. You're so great because of your belief, your ability to train, the people around you, yes, but because of that belief and that confidence in knowing that through any obstacle you can get through it. Well, I have that same belief. So that promises to be a great fight because there is nothing in me that tells me that there is no, that you can beat me. I don't believe it. I really don't believe you can.
You're contradicting yourself.
I'm being serious. I don't believe you can. How am I contradicting myself? What did I say exactly? Exactly. What did I say?
Listen,
I do believe I can.
You've been quoted many times, buddy. You've told me why I'm going to beat you many times.
I told you what?
You told me why I'm going to beat you many times.
What?
You've told me the reasons why I'm going to win many times.
When did I tell you that?
And the things that you say.
Okay.
The things that you say.
Okay. Well, you have to show me.
I challenge you to break me.
I'm going to try, buddy.
You think you can break my spirit?
I do. I really do.
I challenge you.
We'll see on September. See, this is the beauty in all this, you know? Like, he could get mad, we could fight, but on September 27th, they're going to close that door, and Bob Cook and Javier Mendez are going to go on that side of the cage, and Greg Jackson, those guys, go on that side of the cage, and it's going to be just me, John, and someone else.
Ooh, yeah.
And that one is going to get good.
And it's going to be intimate.
And passionate.
And passionate. I'm going to make him my wife. You're going to be Mrs. Jones for the night.
That is not true. That could never happen.
I'm going to rub on that big old belly. And you're going to like it.
Yes, you will. It's going to be right in your face. I'm going to put it right in your face. I'm going to take it on. I'm going to smother you with my big old fat belly.
Go ahead.
Am I gonna like it?
It's actually pretty. It's actually kind of nice.
This is getting weird.